Over the years, we have often been asked how to animate the lip sync of a biped-based facial rig. Starting with Voice-O-Matic 3DS Max Edition version 3.3, we've introduced a new mode allowing you to use biped bones with Voice-O-Matic. We have a character here courtesy of Rocket Box Studio, and this character has been fully rigged with biped, using biped extras, which are used to rig the face. If we go into the copy-paste section of Biped, we can see that we have a collection of poses, and we have a series of poses that have been created prior to this video. I can, for example, show you a pose of all the bones composing the A mouth position, or this O mouth position here, or even the UWQ mouth position. I'll go back to neutral, and once we have these poses, it's very easy to create the lip sync using Voice-O-Matic's biped pose mode. I'll start by selecting one of the biped objects in order for Voice-O-Matic to find everything it needs to create the lip sync animation. Let's open Voice-O-Matic, go in Advanced, and I will enable the biped pose mode. Now, when you enable this mode, some options will be grayed out, because these options are not available when working with a biped rig. I'll just open an audio file, set it as active like this, and then we can go into the VZ mapping section. Now, when the biped pose mode is enabled, when we double click in the animation track section of the plugin, instead of selecting a track, we actually have access to the list of poses of our biped rig. So I simply need to select the corresponding poses for each of the visemes in my character setup. I'll just do this quickly. Once this is done, clicking Create Keys will automatically create the animation, and the biped bones will be keyframed, or animated if you prefer. It's a very straightforward method that allows you to use the extra bones of biped to make your facial rig, in addition to supporting morph target rigs and bone-based rigs directly inside of Voice-O-Matic. Thank you for watching this quick overview of the new biped pose mode feature available in Voice-O-Matic version 3.3. Feel free to go to our website and download the trial version of Voice-O-Matic and other Di-O-Matic products at www.di-o-matic.com.